Lake Success, New York.
Nationwide on the iHeartRadio app.
Download it now. The new Brad Benson Hyundai. Visit them on Route 1 South Brunswick or go to bradbensonhyundai.com.
You know, as always, the best way to settle a war is to send a smile. Visit 1-800-Flowers.com/KTU for exclusive flower offers starting as low as $29.99. Go to 1-800-Flowers.com and let them arrange a smile for you.
103.5 KTU with another edition of War of the Roses with Hollywood and Marie.
So this call originally happened almost about a month ago. You're going to love the update on this one. War of the Roses.
Well, I got this car recently, and I just recently actually moved here to Long Island. I was in San Diego, and I got a great deal on this car from this guy, and now I can't get a hold of him. So, I mean, I'm at the point where I'm thinking of getting taken advantage of.
Whoa, back.
Why? Okay, so you bought this car. What are you wanting to call the car salesman for? You have your car.
Oh, and what do you think? Why, Marie? Guess what?
I mean, he gave me a great deal on the car.
Yeah.
And
first of all, welcome. Welcome to the tri-state area.
Thank you.
You're about to learn a harsh lesson.
What do you mean? I mean,
well, you started dating the guy.
What do you mean?
You dated him before you bought the car or after you bought the car?
Well, the story is I met him at a bar and he was a car salesman. So he told me to come over to the lot, and I didn't buy the first time we went to the lot, so we went out again.
Uh-huh. And
did you sleep with him?
Why are you asking me that?
And she did.
So I feel like I got taken advantage of.
So you bought the car and slept with him, and then he bounced. We're not in Kansas anymore, Kimberly. This is the East Coast. This isn't San Diego. Okay?
I haven't been able to get a hold of him. I've been making payments on the car, and
okay,
I've just been, you know, MIA. And
right, let's find out what's going on with this.
Yeah, I'd love to meet Brandon.
Hello.
Hi, Brandon. How you doing?
Good. Who's this?
Good. My name is Marie, and I'm calling from redroses.com. Calling to let you know that we have a dozen long-stem roses for you.
For me?
Yes, it's through your car lot.
Okay.
And I guess you've been chosen as salesman of the month.
Yeah.
Did you know that?
He didn't tell me about this, but yeah, okay.
I know, so congratulations. This is really great. Apparently, this has nothing to do with the amount of cars you've sold. It just has to do with your attitude and your personality. And so, congratulations.
Thank you.
Because honestly, you sound like you have a great personality. Jovial and warm on the phone. You must sell a lot of cars.
Yeah, you nailed it.
Yeah, it's kind of sexy, too, your voice, if I can be so bold.
You can. Thank you.
Okay. Well, then I just did. Okay. So anyway, congratulations on the flowers. These flowers are free, and they're for you.
But can I give them away to someone else? I mean...
Yeah, actually. In fact, that's what I was going to suggest to you, is that you may not want to accept these flowers yourself, but you may want to send them out to someone special in your life.
That'd be great. Kind of seeing someone right now.
Oh, okay. But it's not serious?
No.
Oh, okay. Note to self, Brandon is single. Ready to mingle?
I'm ready to sell cars. I get a car in the lot, it leaves the same day. That's what I do.
Really?
Got to do what I can to get my numbers up and remain the top salesman. I've been doing it for years.
So who would you like to send the roses to?
Stacy.
You'd like to send it to Stacy? Okay. And what would you like to say on the note to Stacy?
Great second date. Looking forward to you coming by the dealership tomorrow.
What was that? Looking forward.
I think we can.
To you coming by the dealership.
I think at this point. Marie, I think.
Is this even legal to do this?
Let's not accuse him of anything yet. Hold on. Outside of the fact that he's cheating, let's see how unethical Brandon will get now.
Okay.
Brandon?
Who the f*** are you?
Brandon?
Yeah.
That's not very nice. My name's Hollywood Hamilton. You're live on the radio, KTU Radio in New York City on a cheaters program called War of the Roses.
What are you talking about?
You're live on the radio right now. You know who called in? One of your customers. because this is a cheaters program. Marie's the co-host of something called War of the Roses, and Kimberly's on the phone. Kimberly, you there? You've just heard it. It's Stacy.
Oh, wow. That sums it all up. Okay. It's good to
know. What's the problem? What's the big revelation here? What's your name again?
Excuse me? Kimberly? Wow.
Brandon, you've been out on a couple dates with this Kimberly.
All right, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember. Congratulations. It's all coming back.
Kimberly's a little concerned over the fact that as soon as you sold her a car, she's just wondering where you've been.
What does it matter where I've been? Once the car leaves the lot, it's no longer my problem. She got the car fully loaded. She got the moonroof. She got leather interior. Factory price. Nobody gets the factory price. I did that just to get my numbers up. I didn't even get any commission off this. I don't know what she's complaining about. She got it a fraction of the cost most customers pay.
That's not the point, Brandon. Yeah. She wants to know what happened. You stopped returning her phone calls.
I didn't know it was such a big deal. Was I that good?
Oh, my God.
I just moved to the city. I'm
glad. I had feelings for her.
Wow, yeah.
Until she signed the papers, and then the feelings disappeared.
Yeah.
Coincidentally.
Oh!
Oh, Kimberly, we are so sorry, Kimberly.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, Kimberly, we're sorry. I don't mean to laugh.
Is it a nice car, though?
I'm going to hopefully sell it soon.
Okay.
I think you're a total whatever, I'll warn other girls about your dealership from now on.
Now, listen, Kimberly, there's a way to do that now. You can get on blogs, Facebook, you can ask people to pass.
Don't tell
him
that.
Yeah, well, I am.
You can even talk to his boss.
His general manager.
Sounds great. That sounds awesome. Oh, talk to his manager for sure.
He's on vacation. You can't talk to him.
Yeah, well, he'll
I'll call and call until
Okay, Brandon.
Does Stacy still get the flowers?
Stacy doesn't get any flowers, no. But Kimberly gets a $100 gift certificate and a dozen red roses from our sponsor. And this is for the real, 1-800-Flowers.com.
And let 1-800-Flowers.com help you deliver a smile today with deals starting at just $29.99.
Lesson learned, I guess.
The update next.
Here we go, not long ago, when you walk on the sidewalk.
Fire gun.
commercial free. 103.5 KTU, the beat of New York.
Long history of a game he plays with his customers where he meets female customers at a bar, right? And then he drags the, well, I mean, he doesn't drag them down, but apparently he gets the female customers down to the car lot, sells them a car in the midst of sleeping with these women, some of them, and selling them a car and then not returning the call any longer. Brandon, as of 2 weeks ago, we found out, was fired. But this brought out multiple complaints. Brandon has been let go from the lot. Standing